camera, please do not fall. Please. It literally took me about 20 minutes to set this up because I don't have a tripod and I'm currently using a box, a pop, and a box of perfume to stand this all up, so let's roll on with the video. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Missy Moo Moo. I hope you're all okay. Now, I bet you're wondering, oh my god, why has she got a towel on her? Oh my god, why does she look like this? Well, let's just go back to basics. This past week, it's been a week today, I've been in quite a bit of pain, and by quite I mean I had a tooth removed and that she hurts. So yeah, and I thought, why not put myself through more pain, you know, just pain, 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 win, win. I'm just in a world of pain at the moment, so I thought, why not let's add to it. Today we are going to be doing like a little bit of self pampering, you know. I've had, you know, traumatic stuff done and tooth removed. So let's get some pampering done. We are going to be doing a charcoal and bamboo black peel off mask. I have watched stuff online, I've heard things from different people, and they say this hurts like a mother. So, you know, why not put myself through more pain for your entertainment? Yay! It says black. Oh, let me get in the mood. You ready? Black peeled off mask draws out impurities and peels away blackheads to help unclog pores and keep skin clear. I consider myself like really lucky because I don't get like lots of spots. I've probably just jinxed it now, so I'm gonna get loads of them. I actually do like the little nose strips, and the first time I did that, that made my eyes water so much. So we're gonna do the full face. We recommend you steam your face for 2 to 3 minutes or prepare the skin with a hot towel for 3 to 5 minutes to open pores. Girl, I ain't got that time. It looks like I have got to go and steam my face, so I will be right back.
A few minutes later.
Okay, I am back with a very, very hot towel. And yes, it's mucky because it doesn't wash off makeup in the laundry, so. But I guess we're just gonna steam my face for 2 to 3 minutes, so I will be right back. Oh, it smells great. I feel super relaxed already. Like, although this is very suffocating, you know, just think about all the soft skin that you're gonna be getting, Zoe. Just think about that. Okay, I actually can't breathe. Woo! It's sweaty under here. Okay, relax. It's gone cold again. I mean, okay, I'm gonna have to do this step downstairs where there is hot water because that just went really cold really quick. So I will be right back after I steam my face. Let's go. Okay, I'm back. Holy shit. Okay, so I steamed my face for like 2 minutes or so. I'm very hot now. Kind of don't want to wear this anymore, but you know, you gotta look in the theme, you know. Okay, so what was next? So we recommend you steam your face for 2 to 3 minutes, prepare your skin with a hot towel to open pores. Done. Okay, after pat drying, apply. Okay, so we gotta dry our face, so let's do this very quickly. Should go, and then I guess we just start applying the mask. Okay, so let's get this bad boy out of the package. Oh my god, like I'm shaking because of how nervous I am. Like, what if I can't like take it off? That'll be such a waste of money. Oh my god, I'm really nervous because apparently it pulls off hairs, and your girl has a few hairs here and apparently here, but that's just like normal, so
but
I don't know. Oh no, I can't pull it off. Oh my god, why can't I pull this off? There we go. Oh my god, I'm not sure if you can see that, but that's like pure freaking black. Oh my god. Okay. Dear Jesus. Was this a good idea? Okay, let's stop yabbering and let's start going, because otherwise I'm gonna be here for donkeys. Oh my god, I'm actually shaking while applying it. Right, let me show you guys. Oh my god. Bitch, where are you? Okay. Oh shit. Okay. I should have got my mirror. Oh no, where's my mirror? Okay, I'll have to do it. Oh my god, there's no going back. Oh my god, there's no going back. Oh my god, guys. Why did I do this? Mirror, where are you, mirror? Oh, crap. I'm loving the smell though, like, damn, girl. Do I go there or not? No, I'm just, oh my god, I don't know what I'm doing. Who gave me permission? Oh my god, I've just put it on my monobrow. Oh, friggin' hell, there's no going back now. Oh my god, it's on my hair. Okay. We're okay. We're just gonna have to ignore this weird bit here. And we're okay. We're gonna be okay, you know? We're gonna be okay. But yeah. This is what my day consists of, guys. Eating, sleeping, and causing pain to myself. I look like a snatch though, especially with this beard going, well, mustache. What even am I? Oh my god, I got it in my eyebrow and my hair. Oh no. Oh no, my forehead is gonna be the freaking worst. Oh my god. It says stay away from eyes. And what do? I put it near my eyes. You know? As you do. I mean, there's no going back with this video now. It's just happened. It's something that I'm gonna have to take off. I'm not looking forward to it, but you know, it's for your guys' entertainment. How do I look? Oh my god. Right, I think that's about it that I'm gonna do, because holy shit. That is a lot. Okay, let's just put this aside, back in the box. There's still quite a bit in there. It says to wait for half an hour. I can already feel myself regretting this so bad. Like, I can feel it here starting to like tense up. And I put it on my freaking nose bit there. Oh no. And look, my hairline's there. And some of it went in there. And just like up there. Oh god. Okay, well, I'm gonna chill for half an hour. So I am going to set an alarm. Hi, by the way. Just on my laptop. I'm going to set an alarm. Well, a timer, let's say, for 30 minutes, and I will come back when this timer has run out. There we go. Okay, timer has started. So yeah, I guess I'll just do something for half an hour and then get back to you. I look beautiful.
End of tears later.
It's me again. So it's been 20 minutes and oh my god, it's like I can't 为什么飞子 Oh no. Okay, so it's been 30 minutes. It is all dry. So I guess we start taking this bad boy off. Look. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. This is it. This is what I wanted. Okay, here we go. Oh god. okay. Ooh, it tickles. Okay. Right, do I just rip this in half? There we go. Right. Oh no. Okay. It's not too bad. Don't know what people are on about. It doesn't hurt. Everything is gonna be alright. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god, okay, let's take this bit off. Oh, okay. Whew. It's okay. Okay, all right, let's carry on. Oh no! Oh shit! This is a really tender part! Look at that! Oh my god! Right. Okay, one, two, three. Oh! Why? I should not have done this! Okay, one, two, three. No, ow! Okay, one, two, three. Oh! One, two, three, rip. Ow! Oh, it feels like it's ripping off my cheek. Okay, let's give this side a breather. Let's try this side. Oh, shit. Right, let's take this off. Ow! Oh! Ah, okay, no. See anything but like, oh my god, what do I look like right now? Try and do a big rip. Ready? Okay. You can do this. 3, 2, 1. Great though here, like top notch. Oh my god, okay. Oh my god, it's just getting worse. Ow! Oh, it feels like it's ripping off my skin. Express to you how painful it is. It's like little tiny needles.
no, that's really so. Oh god, that's really dead. Look at it. Oh my god. Oh my god, what's my monobrow gonna be like? Oh my god. Okay. All right, I'm gonna just rip it off. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Okay. Note to self, don't do that again. Okay, I need a breather. I need a minute. Oh my god. Whose idea was this? Like, oh my god, it's tingling. Okay. Holy cheese balls. Wow. Oh, you can see like hairs. Like, obviously you won't be able to see, but like you can see like all my tiny hairs. All my beautiful hairs. Oh, that's why it burnt so much. Oh, fuck a duck and call me Buck. Fuck me. Right, I'm just gonna have to hold it because my tripod kind of fell. Okay, I'll try and get it up close. Right, let me try and get it up close. Oh my god, it's got in my hairline! Seems as though... See, this bit I don't think is going to bother me because, like... I've done, like, the nose strips before, so I know what it's like. Okay. Oh, that wasn't as bad. Oh god, now we've got the monobrow. Just got this tangly piece. Like, what the hell? Okay. Oh my god, okay. Let's stop. Oh no, some of it fell off. Right, let me put it in my pile of skin cells. Just put my skin cells there like that. Okay, that didn't hurt. Okay, but this bit does. Owie. We just got this last little bit and then I can wash off the rest because, girl, those aren't coming off. Oh my god, okay. Flipping god. Oh my god, my face feels like a new fresh born baby. Oh my god, right, okay, let me look at this. Got it in my hand here. Oh, it's so weird, like seeing all the little hairs and stuff. Like, you never think that you've got all that on your face, like at all. My skin right now is tingling. So I'm hoping that will pass just because of the pain. but holy moly. Wow. Well, that was an experience and a half. I'm going to say that it wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. Although it was pretty painful here and here. But everywhere else. My monobrow, surprisingly. Oh, it's gone. Oh my god, okay, that's what I need to do from now on. Just go and just have one of them on. Oh my god, okay. Anyone who's looking to do their, you know, monobrow and you've got tiny little heads, I 100% recommend this because, like, holy moly. That looks great, so. Well, this is how I spend my Tuesday evening. I hope you enjoyed watching me be in pain and enjoyed my torture that I, you know, just experienced. I'm gonna go wipe all this off and probably go cry in the shower for a bit because that hurt and my face won't stop tingling and I will never be doing that okay again. Oh my god, look at that. I just look like a mess. I actually just look a mess, like always. So